Good morning guys, welcome back to my channel. So I'm just obviously sitting in my little makeup area and I'm about to do my makeup because today we have the Aria Awards, which I'm going to with Swarovski. My hair's looking crazy because I've pinned it up, but it's not supposed to be like this. I just went and had it done at Valence. I have never seen so much rain in my entire life than I have seen this morning. And the storm I heard last night was just insane. So it's not really the best weather for it. I'll show you guys. It's an awful and rainy and cold. It has flooded in so many areas in Sydney. But yeah, I'm gonna get ready right now, do my makeup. I thought I'd just show you a little before because I'm not gonna film it because I'm just gonna do the same thing that I've done in my last few videos. Talk to you guys after. And just like that, I'm done. I literally have now an hour to kill because often I'll get ready so last minute and then I'm rushing and rushing. So I thought I'd get ready a little bit earlier today. I will get changed and show you guys my outfit. I will bring you guys along to the awards. And then tomorrow I've got an event with The Iconic and then I'm doing Cork and Canvas with Nick. So I thought I would make this a few days of fun. Fun in the sun, but not the sun because it's raining. Alrighty, so it's time to get changed. I don't have a bag that's going to go with my outfit, especially when you need to pack your vlogging camera because often my little clutches don't fit it. This is my necklace. How beautiful is that? Shaking my hair down. And yes, I'm naked. I'm gonna go order myself an Uber, pick Cardia up, and we're gonna go together. We're having meeting everyone at a hotel, I think. We made it! I was having a free drink at the hotel.
Hi, I'm here everybody!
Some people have written books, some have a great look.
My god, I am the biggest idiot of all time. What is my hair doing, geez? I forgot to bring you guys into my gym session. I brought my camera. That is so bloody annoying. Well, anyways, good morning, guys. How are you? I left the vlog off on a very abrupt note because I didn't say good night last night. We went to an after party. I got like a little bit too drunk, to be honest, and just went home. We will continue having fun together. I'm just so annoyed I didn't bring my camera in just then.
I just wanted to make myself a little smoothie. So I've been really concentrating on fixing my skin recently. As you guys know, I have become obsessed with collagen. It's Pretty Pod, which I've told you guys about before. But instead of just making like a little drink concoction with it, I love to add it into my smoothies and make a really skin focused smoothie. It's a really mild flavor. If anything, it's got like a tiny hint of a berry flavor. So you can just have it on its own. You can sprinkle it on yogurt. You can literally put it with anything, to be honest. But I love putting it in a smoothie and just having a big drink of like beautiful vitamins and collagen for my skin. So I'll show you guys the smoothie that I've been making recently. Bought myself a new Nutribullet. So happy about it. So grab this bad boy. God, of course it's filthy. Of course it is. Well, that's just peanut butter, so let's just literally cannot get that off. So let's just ignore that that's there. But you guys can see I've almost finished it, and I'll just open a new one. This is actually the packaging that it comes in. It's so beautiful. So what I've shown you guys before is the tablets, and that is the collagen tablets that I take. But this is the powder that I probably remember to take this more than the tablets, to be honest, which is weird because you'd think tablets are easier. It has probiotics in it. It has collagen, obviously, a really high dose of it. It has phytoceramides, which is amazing for hydration and skin. And it has rosehip and vitamin C. It's just amazing. About a cup of berries. They're amazing as well. They've got heaps of antioxidants in them, which is amazing for your skin. And then these are the three Tropica products that I use. Acai powder, which is amazing for your skin. These are the benefits. If you want to pause the video and have a look, I put coconut water for hydration and spirulina, which here are the benefits as well. The spirulina has 3 times more protein than fish or beef per gram, which is crazy. Great for energy, detoxes, chlorophyll, all that. So those are my 3 ingredients that I'm gonna be putting into my smoothie, along with my collagen, some ice.
Put some ice in. I'm just gonna finish off my old one, but here's the pretty packaging. For you guys to see. I love to put a lot in, especially if I haven't taken my tablets, because I'm obsessed with collagen. By the way, if you can hear that background noise, that is my dryer going off right now. Tiny bit of spirulina because it's quite strong. And the color of my smoothie is gonna be ruined from this because it's like a dark green, but hey, it's all about the health. It's not really about the looks. I've never been a food blogger and I never will. So I'm just gonna have to deal with that. I actually might just keep the coconut water powder out today, just because I'm gonna put coconut water in there with the drink. I'm gonna put a few teaspoons of acai powder. When this is more just as like a health drink, it's not really as an enjoyment drink, because I'm purely doing this for my skin benefits, so I'm not really phased on making it taste great. Okay, now as I said, my base is usually just water, but I actually have coconut water in the fridge. So I'm gonna put some coconut water in this one, which is amazing for hydration and your skin as well.
I do have a discount code with both Tropica and Pretty Pod, so I will leave that all down in the description box if you guys wanna pick any of those things up.
See, it's such a pretty color.
Your most favorite foundation for your skin, but on the inside. You're welcome. Okay, so I've just put on some makeup, redone my hair, although it's still so hairsprayed from last night, so it's like a bit sticky and gross, so I don't know how long that's gonna last. I put on this little dress, and Holly and myself are gonna go to the iconic show now. It's a swimsuit fashion show, I believe, down at Barangaroo Reserve. It's a beautiful day, it's cleared up, so it's nice blue skies, which is great for them. And I'm pretty sure that they have an after party afterwards, which I personally probably won't go to because I'm going to Cork and Canvas tonight, which I'm really excited for. Pretty tired, I'm not gonna lie. I'm pretty tired.
What a view.
You all to the land of the Eora Nation and Gadigal people. And one thing I ask when I get to do welcomes is for each and every one of us to remember throughout the day our loved ones that have passed over before us.
Speak with clarity. Cause there's too much noise around us.
Literally a mess after that. It was very windy, but it was really fun. So Nick and I are gonna go to Cork and Canvas now. I've done it before and it was so much fun. I suck at art. I really try hard though. So we're gonna have a competition to see who has the best painting tonight. We'll see who wins. Whoever loses has to sleep outside.
I'm just excited.
I don't want to be the guy here just drawing stick figures and be embarrassed. Okay.
I reckon my conversation is probably one of the best on planet Earth.
I would have to disagree. I reckon my conversation is the best on planet Earth. Okay. Before. Yo, babe.
I'm out of my depth. That's very sad to say. I don't know.
I'm going for all pinks. All right, so far. Doing well.
Yeah, doing well.
Starting with blacks now, and it's all lines to create buildings. The pressure. Nick hard at work. Getting me my pressure point.
Okay, Sam, can you just like chill on the absolutely crushing my painting?
Who's sleeping outside tonight?
I'm outside.
No offense, but
might get on air.
And you're the one that made the rules.
Yeah, I know, I backed myself in, but I failed miserably. So we got that. We're looking at this. Oh shit. Yeah, I'll just have some more of this. Progress.
And that's it.
Sam's smashed.
So guys, we'll finish up in about 10 minutes. And if anyone needs any emergency last help, pop your hand up. Alright,
does everybody
have time?
Okay.
Okay.
Good morning, guys. Oh my god, this hair is still crazy from the Arias and I haven't washed it. I'm gonna go have some brekkie with my parents. I'm gonna come home. Georgie's coming over today. We're shooting a haul video for White Fox. And yeah, just continue the day. Good morning. Clearly. I've just done some makeup. Just put a little bit of extra curls in my hair. My hair is still so hairsprayed, so it's rough, but I've done the best I can. I just thought I would take this opportunity before Georgie came, she's coming in about 10 minutes, just to tell you guys about Bondi Beauties. It's been all over my Instagram, but I actually haven't mentioned it on my YouTube channel, so I don't have it with me right here, it's upstairs. But I will insert some pictures right here of our shoot that we did. It is with Chloe Morello and Lauren Curtis. It's the three of us. We got the opportunity to design our ideal perfect bikini in white. It's beautiful, it's crisp, it's such good quality. We've all got extremely different styles. So there's the one piece, Chloe's is a little bit more sexy and mine's definitely a little bit more vintage. I've always loved the look of bikinis that are high, you know, not high-waisted, but come high over the hip like that. A lot of bikinis didn't do it until this year, actually, funnily enough, and we designed our bikinis about a year ago. So it's funny timing that when I brought my one out, all the other ones have come out too, but it was such a fun collaboration, perfect time for summer. We shot it in Palm Springs. We had such an amazing time. We've been sitting on this secret for such a long time, so it feels so cool to actually be able to speak about it now. I thought I would give you guys a little tip for the top, though. So the top comes with cups in it and it comes with the strap. So I am an extra small top and a medium bottoms, and for me, like, I honestly have just like the smallest boobs in the world, so I find that the cups definitely make my boobs look a beautiful shape, but I actually take my cups out of the top and it just thins out the top a little bit more. And I purposefully made the front tie untieable so that you can, because it clips up at the back, but then you can tighten the front with the knot if you want it to be tighter or looser. I will link that down in my description box if you guys want to go pick it up. George is going to come over. I'm going to quickly make myself a chicken wrap and then I'm going to get started on our White Fox boutique. This is from White Fox Boutique, by the way. So we've just been to Spin and we're going to Manly tonight for some drinks, but because it's Saturday, this guy has the day off and we're gonna go just look at houses just for fun because I find it really fun to look at open homes. So
This will be fun. I can look at some opens rather than do them. Do you know what I mean?
Rent them. But...
Excuse me, bitch!
Is that what you mean?
I sell them, bro.
Oh, right. Yeah, true. So let's do it. Have fun! Fun, fun. Right. In the sun.
Let's get this going, Sam. Let's go.
This is the mess that is left after I just filmed my haul. I'm now just getting changed to film my, not film, just to take my Marc Jacobs photo for my Instagram and my Instagram stories. I have an ongoing partnership with Marc Jacobs. And then I'm leaving for Palm Beach as well, so I've got to pack all that stuff. Try to get a bit of editing done because I've got so many videos to edit right now. I've got three. I've got to get one video up for you guys and then pack for Palmy. So there's yet quite a bit to do. I've got to unpack all these new packages which have just been sent. I'm, yeah, going to slowly stop receiving PR, or at least stop receiving most of it. You can come in. So yeah, I'm going to take those photos now, get my life organized, and then, yeah. Hello, Nicholas. I will most likely just end this vlog here. I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you very shortly in another one.